Okay, so may tumawag. That's why I ended the live. But I'm gonna have visitors later. Ayun. Yes, I am back. Anyway, is anyone gonna ask questions? What's your opinion about a guy who posts thirst traps all the time? Oh my god. Ew. Well, not ew. Ew if I am thinking of him as a partner. Because I just can't imagine my husband or the father of my children posting thirst traps. Like, Daddy, Daddy, ikaw ba to? Nung bata ka? Tapos, like, yung kanta, kiss me on the goddess. I wanna show you off. Have you ever been to Australia? Nar. I've never been to Australia. Okay, sorry. Let me try a better Australian accent. Nar. Okay, I can't. I can only do British. Thank you, Danik Cadspies. Water? Ate, are you gonna buy water? She's gonna buy water. Tanong mo siya. Okay po. Nasend ko na. Do you know any Pinoy YouTubers? Si Danica, Pinoy YouTuber. Airlink represent. I have Mootop. Sana sinabi ko talaga kay Kuya Kim kanina yun. Huwag mo tapusin vlog hanggat dumating si Danica para may energy ka na tumawa. Oh, I can't go live with her later. OMG, there's so much Pinoy YouTubers now. Yeah. Guys, tingnan nyo. What do you mean, why? What do you mean, why? Because, like, she has friends over, and I want to respect their privacy. Naging condo na namin ni Danica to. Nagpabisita siya. But yeah. It was always you. Birds of a feather, we should stick together. No. Guys, comment nga kayo ng challenge na pwede namin gawin ni Danica. I love challenges. Guys, ang funny nung joke ko kasi nag-joke ako kanina. Tawag kasi si Danica, sabi niya, "Babe, can we go there?" Eh, kasama niya yung friends niya. Si Bea, tsaka si Blythe. Tapos, nag-joke ako, "Papabanguhan ko na yung bahay. Yaya, asan yung pabango?" Kumanon ako, tapos sabi ni Bea, "Wala siyang pang-amoy." So, hindi pumatok yung joke ko. Kasi wala siyang pang-amoy. Oh my God, ang insensitive. But she took it well. Yeah. So funny lang. Sige na, guys. Bye na. Bye. Ayusin ko. Oh, I know. Oh my God. Ang dami ko nang nawala. Love your friendship with Danica. Please stay strong and protect always. Ang dami ko nang friendships na na nawala. But I can truly, confidently say that it's not me, it's them. For real, though. Like, the friendships that I've cut off, they're like, I'm thankful that they're gone. Because I don't like it when people bring me down. In a sense na, hindi yung parang bring me down na hurting my feelings. I don't care that much if my feelings get hurt. It's more of like growth in life. Like if nagiging hadlang sila sa growth ng life ko, I'm like, thank you that you're gone. Yun. Take care, bye.